About dealing, I'm talking about different things, many things, because the level where you are is not where you are supposed to be by these times. You are supposed to be far. What happened to your education? Then, that's what I'm saying. You know, there are a lot of opportunities that they pass by you, the things that you are supposed to have by these times. When we were sitting here, I look at you, and I see you that you are supposed to be even out of this country. This is the purpose that God has been giving you. Far away at these times. But there's a delay, there's stagnation. The promise of marriage, yeah, is delayed. Things are like this. Like it's only words in the mouth, but things are not manifestos. But after this prayer, may the Lord glorify upon our life.
Amen.
Everyone, when they say delay for your marriage, it will be speed and waiting in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
I say it will be speed and waiting in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
Speed and waiting.
Yeah.
The ring will enter.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Go and enjoy your life.
Amen.
That's done. That's all. Pain, this headache, I need to cancel. I'm going to cancel it. This will be the end. And everything shall be well.
Amen.
Number three, finance in his hands. Money. This hand is like there's a hose. When money enter here, sometimes you don't know where the money go. I'm going to pray for this finance. And when money enter here, she will rejoice and she will be happy with it. In Jesus' name. Mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Jesus. Come. To understand what I'm going to pray for you. I want you to understand what I'm going to pray for you.
Amen.
Because, you know, I want to cancel it because they did it. They write it your names or what they write it. They write these names of yours. You are still alive. They write your names and they take to the graveyard. Say it again.
Amen.
and you know, I have to cancel it. That one was physically canceling, but this one is spiritual one. The person that is alive, your name was not supposed to appear in a graveyard with your surnames, which is the wrong step, but I'm going to cancel it. Nothing is going to work.
Amen.
Nothing is going to work. Come. May the Lord strengthen you. Come. I want to pray for strength. I want to pray for you people. Give everything in the hand of God. What went, it went. Let us give it for God. There's no way that we can look back. Father, I'm canceling that. Mighty name of Jesus. Out. In Jesus' name. Free. Overflow. You're waiting for me. Jesus' name. Mighty name of Jesus. Spirit, strengthen their hearts, their minds. In Jesus' name. Amen. God is going to repay.
Amen.
God is going to repay.
Amen.
Be strong.
Amen.
You know, I want to cancel accident. Because accident they are handing you. Concerning your body, accident they are handing you. Because you, when you are sitting there, I look at you, I see you driving, and I see you when you are busy driving, you fall asleep. Deep. Deep sleep. Because these things were happening before. Somewhere there things stopped. But now these things want to come back again. You are driving deep sleep. And I see you like freezing. You know, there are people that are after you, but they are not going to succeed.
Amen.
As long as you are in the presence of God, they are not going to succeed. They think that you lost things, but you never lost things. We keep everything in the hand of God. God is in heaven. Watch my life. That's it. And I'm going to cancel that spirit of remaining, so that cannot go to your children. When your children marry, they cannot divorce. What happened is, in the name of Jesus, mighty name of Jesus, no accident, no sickness. Mighty name of Jesus, thank you, my Father, in Jesus' name. Amen. Pray when you are sleeping, because otherwise, this side of yours will be finished. Please, your sleeping time is pray. I'm seeing your sleeping time pray, because I'm seeing this side of yours will collapse. If you don't pray, it will collapse. This side. Cover yourself under the blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus sleeping. The blood of Jesus waiting. Okay? Come. Where's your son? Bring that one. Bring it. Go and bring your son. It was the will of God for that son to appear. Bring it. Overflow. Can I pray for you? Stand up. My brother, come. Don't worry, you stand here. What's your son? Come on, sir. Bring the olive oil, let me pray for them. Just face me. Stand here and face me. Stand like this. Out! Hey! Out! Jesus. Come on, Ashley. Out!
Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. The problem, you don't trust God with what He gives you. What He gives you, He gives you. If you don't trust God with what He gives you, you don't use it.